yeah, a little bit of mountain adventure. Wesley just punched through a hidden crevasse. And it was amazing. I'm just sitting here as one of the anchors. George was another anchor. Wilder and George extracted Wesley from the huge crevasse. How far down do you think that thing goes, Wes?
Oh, at least 150 feet. They're my saviors! Yay! Hey, Wilder.
Hey.
And today I'm a thankful person.
Oh, boy.
Oh, man, what a trip that was. Especially after getting up to the top of Huascaran thinking we're just going to go down and have lobster dinner tonight.